Really? Not that I need it.
In the dark.
You're free now. It's okay. Your friend sent me.
The Alex Vance. You are our friend.
What are they doing to you here?
What they do to us all.
We have to stop them from killing your friends.
The Vortigaunt will extract ourselves and exact our own vengeance. You must go to the weapon.
What? I can't get into the vault if the substations are still online.
Do not worry, Alex Vance. They will not be. We will not allow it. I will clear the
thanks. Good luck.
My grenade's still up. If I had a valve index, I would flip you off!
What do you think, Russ? Guess we better cooperate.
Yeah, sounds like she's in her business.
We had a good run.
Cooperate.
How many's left in? What is that, two? One. I just about kicked him. That was a little bit close for fucking comfort. All I want for this is a laser. That's it. Get the fuck out of here. This one.
Crowded down here, Russ.
Com channel's gone crazy since we took out that substation. They know we're after the vault now. Whatever's in there, they really, really don't want us to have it.
Well, Now I just want to walk.
Now that's a bird.
That was luck, by the way, that I hit that. I wasn't even aiming at it. Jesus. That fucking machine gun, it does a lot of damage, but it chews on ammo like it's fucking candy. Just gone. Did I get him? Fucking pedal bike in the goddamn way.
They say my name?
Yeah, that's not good.
Out of shells.
I'm not defusing this if I don't have to.
Oh,
what's left.
I guess Mans didn't like how he just popped up and ran up on his ass with a fucking gauge and put a bullet in his fucking head. Just like, what was that? 12 gauge to the face. Looking for ammo because I need ammo really bad. I don't think there's anything else in here, which is weird. Oh.
Last four shells.
If you guys haven't noticed, this is my favorite gun in this game. This little pistol. I am a lot faster with this pistol than I am with anything else. And if I could, I would trade all the ammo in this game for this gun. No shoddy, no machine gun, just this. With unlimited ammo, because I would fucking wreck this game. Damn, I'm good. Fuck no.
Got that data pod, right?
I do. Russ, this thing's bio-coded. I'm gonna need the TLI.
Yep, it's right over there.
Okay, great. You good, honey?
For sure. You go ahead. I'll be fine, Dad. I promise.
Keep that promise. I'll get to work on the data pod.
Shit. Alright, you want this?
Yes, please.
Alright, everybody, if you enjoyed what you were watching, hit that follow. I go live a lot, so come chill, come hang out. You guys know the deal. She's gonna hop on and stream. If you guys wanna watch her, she does not play VR. She does not play VR. She plays like Phasmophobia type of game, like 2D and shit like that. She doesn't use a camera or nothing. She's kind of camera shy. So go hit her up. She'll be live. She's live more than I am because, yeah. So y'all come chill. Y'all hang out. Hit that follow if you enjoyed what you saw. Yeah.
I don't play this.